Hi everybody, it's James here, White's 5000, and I'm just going to give you my top 5 moments on Shadow of Mordor. Here we go. Right, here I go here. Number 5. Us facing this brute here. Cutting him off. Rid of him. And then this main general.
Never gone. Back down!
Almost got killed there. I had to literally, I saw a flash before my eyes. So I just like take him, knock him down, really just keep working at him and just keep my defense up. I'm really weak here. Oh, it's gonna get me again. My life's flashing before my eyes. Oh, no! Ah, off with his head. That's the end of him. Number 4! Ooh, just digging my sword into this big guy with the shield. He's really strong. Yes! Just really poke him there. And his minions are trying to defend him. Yes! Took out him from... Now number 3, some bow action here. Laying into this guy. Just using my focus as much as I can and just laying into him. Much arrows as I can in the arm. It's every orifice is gonna get an arrow.
These cowardly maggots can wait. I'll take your head first.
Oh, he ain't having my head. I won't let him. Just keep working at him with my arrows. Just keep working at him. Oh, he's fleeing. He's had enough of me. He's fleeing, but I won't let him. Number 2.
My good guys will tear you to pieces when they get guy, here.
This guy, he just panics and calls for help on his brother. Whacked right in the head. He ain't calling anymore. Now, number 1. Wah, off with his head. That's a big army here. Whack off with his head. And then he freaks out and just starts running. No, you don't. Haha. And there you have it, my top 5 clips from Shadow of Mordor.